Good morning, children. Welcome to our social class. I am Miss Vanita from KGVV Tangalapalli. Children, in the previous class, we learned some topics. Energy from the sun itself. We learned temperature, solar radiation, insolation. What is temperature? Temperature, which we cannot see but only feel. What is solar radiation? The energy emitted from the sun is called solar radiation. What is insolation? The solar radiation that reaches the earth's surface is called insolation. Children, what is this? This is greenhouse. Greenhouse? Yes. A greenhouse is also called glass house. These are the houses which are made by human societies. Humans grow crops by creating an artificial environment. We can grow vegetables and fruits in very cold regions by building greenhouses. These buildings have transparent roofs and walls which allow heat to come in but not escape. By irrigating the fields, a marshy environment can be created to grow crops like paddy. Children, see angle of incidence. What is this? The curved nature of earth's surface. The rays which reach the ground do not heat the earth's surface uniformly. In this picture, we can observe that the amount of solar energy which fall on the smaller area and the larger area is the same. However, it gets warmer on the equator than near the poles because of the curved nature of the earth. The sun rays fall at an angle of about 90 degrees on the equator and fall slantingly towards the poles. The angle is called the angle of incidence. See children, here is a table. To understand what difference the angle of incidence makes for the amount of energy received on the surface. If the insolation received at the equator 0 degrees is 100 units, then at 45 degree northern Japan 75 units are received. At 66 and half degree polar circle 50 units are received. At 90 degree north and south pole 40 units are received. In the equatorial region, it is cloudy after midday and fewer sun rays fall on the ground. Even if the extreme sun rays fall on it, that's the reason why the equatorial regions are not warm as the regions which are immediately north south to them. The angle of incidence constantly changes when the earths go around the sun in the course of the year. Therefore, it increases in north during November, December and decreases during May, June. Land and water contrast. The temperature distribution will be different and various over land and ocean. It can be observed by measuring the temperatures on continents and ocean. Land is a good conductor. Yes, children? Land is a good conductor of heat. Land get heated and cooled quickly. Whereas water bodies are different, ocean will take more time to heat and cool. Heating of the atmosphere. The sun rays first heat the earth's surface, but not the atmosphere or the air around us. Actually, the temperate atmosphere allows the rays to pass through without being heated by them. Earth radiates the heat which heats up the air around us. Because of this, the earth's surface is warmer when compared to the higher reaches of the atmosphere, heat balance. Earth radiates heat in different ways. 1/3 of heat is immediately reflected back into space. The rest heats up the Earth's surface, which in turn heats the atmosphere and then finally gets radiated into the space. The amount of heat which remains in Earth will accumulate and becomes hotter if the entire heat is not radiated back. If the Earth receives less heat than the heat radiated by it, then it would get much cooler. Gases like carbon dioxide increase in the atmosphere due to more usage of petrol, diesel, and by cutting down the forest, etc. If carbon dioxide is increased in the atmosphere, then it decreases the radiation of heat and increases the global temperatures, which result in global warming. Global warming has a significant and effect on our communities, health and climate. If we will not take any action to reduce the global warming, these effects will grow more expensive and damage our planet. Children, what is this? This is thermometer. A thermometer is an object which is used to measure the hotness or coldness of a body. Temperature differs from place to place on Earth and is summer, winter, and other season. Children, temperature differs from place to place on Earth and is summer, winter, monsoon, and other season. Okay, children? Thank you.